Russian President Vladimir Putin appointed a new general to direct the war in Ukraine after Russian forces failed to take Kyiv.